Here. He was a guitarist and he was a whistler.
It was Roger somebody, he used to play the guitar and whistle. This lady's got it.
Roger Whittaker, well done. And what about this guy that was a singer and a comedian and a tap dancer?
This lady knows it's Dickie Henderson, fantastic.
And this is going to be educational, it's going to be a sing song, it's going to be a quiz, and it is going to be educational, because by the end of the session, you're going to turn to the person opposite you and say, well, that certainly taught me a lesson.
I've got to see whether you've got a good singing voice. So we're going to start off with this one.
Go! I'm
Pray. You're fantastic. You've passed the audition. You could be on the X Factor if necessary.
And we're going to talk about some acts that used to be on the nightclub circuit. For example, do you recognise who this was? This was the singer. He was the king of skiffle, and this was his big hit song.
My old man said, ask me, he wears a dusty flag. He wears gold blimey trousers, and he lives in a council flat.
Next time you see a dustman, looking all pale and sad, I love the fact you two are standing up at the back, singing, joining in, don't kick him in the dusty.
Now you know who it is, don't you? It's...
I wonder whether you can identify this guy in the middle here. He was one of the goons, originally one of the goons. Not Peter Sellers, not Harry Secombe, not Spike Milligan. He kind of dropped out of the goons near the beginning.
Well done, I heard a lady shout out Michael Benty. So I think we ought to do a little bit of the Ying Tong songs. Ying Tong, 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 Ying Tong.
You remember now, don't you? Potty time. Yeah, I love it. There's a few youngsters here that are thinking, what the hell is this show all about? But most of you, thank goodness, are the wrong side of 50. All right, 60 then. All right, 70. Here's an Irish comedian, used to sit on a stool. He's the Irish bloke, but what the heck is his name? Dave Allen. Oh, no, he had a backing group called the Dreamers. So he was, of course, Freddie Garrity, Freddie and the Dreamers. This was a lovely lady singer that recorded a Doris Day song called Secret Love.
Kathy Kirby.
Kathy Kirby. Fantastic. I'm getting such fantastic audience participation here at the gala in Hounslow. I love it. I say, who do you reckon this is then? Where's the bowler hat? Is Freddie Paraface Davis. That was Freddie Davis. They're from Ireland. They are the Bachelors. There's two of them there. I said to a crowd the other night, where do you reckon the third Bachelor is? And someone said, taking the photo, obviously. Which I thought was a brilliant reply.
I was playing this at a pub in London the other day, and these guys said to me, do play the song, because we're scaffolders, and whenever we're up on the scaffolding, this is the song we sing. And of course, you recognise him probably more from a photograph like that. Just like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, no.
The impression's not very good, but you know that it's Frankie.
He used to play the piano rather well, I used to think. A bit like this. We've got enough of that.